I'm not sure how the 81 can correspond to percentages unless the endgame is like literally, you know, like, 20% of the whole game. That doesn't make much sense. Also, we're one star away from being able to go in the beginning pipe thing. Beginning pipe thing! Hey there, everyone, this is Rao Kao, and I'm playing Super Mario Brothers X Thing. Prelude to the Stupid. And it looks like, actually, I'm a little confused. Now, I recall from the last time we finished this game, well, this video, last time, there are two levels left of the world. There's this little fire hydrant place here, and then there's that one place here. So, I guess there's one extra over having to access 133, I guess. I guess there's a lot of fire on this wall here. Sounds ex- Hey, Yoshi Cookie Zeus! That's right! You did a thing! Let us ascend. Let us rise. Fair enough. It's a castle. Ooh, okay, well, there's a rising lava. Ah, there's a thwomp. We are playing Yoshi Cookie Zeus level. So, yeah, I saw the lava, buddy. I know what you're thinking. You want me to raise? Oh, shoot. Here I gotta go up before I can get down. That sounds a little scary. Also, I'm pretty bad at timing things. Oh, jeez. Okay, so you know what? I have to hurry up, probably. I probably have to hurry up more. I like that a lot of this game is trying to put time restraints on a game that doesn't have a timer. Oh no, it went the wrong way, but then it went the right way. Geez, what, yo, you're kinda scaring the kids outside. The lava's rising! I gotta send. I got to shoot the hoops. I probably should be on the other direction side so I can. What am I doing? Oh man. Reaction Johnny. Not my name, never will be. Oh man. Action Johnny. Never know his measurement. Okay, and I can't do it. And we'll just get my face destroyed. And then I didn't jump. Dang it! I need to. I guess that's my best shot, is to wait around a little bit, but I don't know, man. Waiting around just seems like such a terrible idea. Yeah, I can go underneath that, that's fairly easy. Okay. See, these parts are not, like, difficult at all. There's no reason for me to struggle so much with them. Here, I just need to wait a tiny little bit, time to time, mine to mine, become a miner, mole for coal, and other extraterrestrial activities, and panic for a million years. Multicolor Skittles of the Rainbow! Oh shoot, a caterpillar! Really? Guys, it will spoil. Uh-oh, lava's coming up, lava's coming up, lava's coming up. Now I know here there's a caterpillar, and I can just do that and probably... This is... Wow, okay. What the... Whatever. Whatever. I have time. Because, yeah, I saw that... I need to be a little bit more efficient. But everything has been built in a specific way to make you wait. It's interesting, and it's, you know, the WCZ that I know and admire. Never mind that the name is not an acronym, but details, details are on fire. The first bullet, yeah, it's like I'd rather just take the hit. So that I can actually make it here. Hopefully before the flames of August engulf the passageway into the heavens that we have spent many a years to forge. I don't know where I am anymore. A shopping cart can roar and bounce on the head of a guy and hopefully not die. There's lava in the empty sky. I don't know what just happened, but I'm alive for now. Hey, the swamp, I'm alive, but only for now. Oh no! Whatever, Disco, I have no time for you. I have time for no one but me. Go away, guys. Come on! Ah! Farts, peanuts, Cracker Jack, all the food you can find! You can put it in your mouth and digest it. Wow! And, the sync with the music is kind of surreal. Whew, I'm kind of legit out of breath here. This only took 10 minutes. It's the sort of level that's fairly difficult, but it's compact and intense rather than drawn out. Whew, why is that a tiny little rock just sticking here? I don't know. Oh man. Whew. Take a breather, Demo, cause, let's go in compact world. Final fight. Never mind the midway, the post game. Okay, well, let's go. Let's shower that cower. Pineapples and treats. Final fight. This looks scary. Need to fly the up. Okay, defeat the evil and half man, half robot. Garousian suit. This sounds scary. Oh, well, thank you, kindly Toad. Whoa! Gotta go upstairs, but first I gotta read the sign. Okay, fair enough. This text was changed after I dubbed them Kalamas, wasn't it? I need to find a Yoshi from Joe. Okay, are one of you guys... There's these weird little Mario things in the suits. Oh, alright, that sounds like a good plan. Let's eat all the hamburgers. Okay, sounds fair enough. Oh, jeez. This sounds kind of... Well, there's the elevator. That's good to know. I could probably get crushed by the elevator. I'm gonna try not to, if I can help it. Oh, wow! Okay. The bridge. Fair enough, you wanna log the bridge. To A1. Fair enough. I don't know what is going on here, but it's pretty neat. Equipment room, so that's where I want to go, right? this is so silly. So that's what they meant. There's a triple shot. Hey, look at that! Oh, good old, what's your face? PPR. You're not around. Oh, there's a teddy bear. I have a screwdriver! It's pretty great. And there's... Whoa! What's that? Oh, it's a magnifying glass! Obviously! Everyone knows that, Professor Watson, so Raokao does not exist. It is merely Demo's fursona. Got it. Okay. I don't know what's going on. Dang it! Oh, I can't go get the Llama Llamas. Edge of the galaxy, huh? Fair enough. Oh no, there's a lobster! Quick! Go into the fanciful wooden doors that we use in this space level last. Because, you know, there was a plot all this time. This castle of no significance was simply a space-based project. I'm gonna sit on the side of the sledge here. It's pretty great. Here, buddy. I need to go in the pipe. Thank you, guy. Oh, jeez. Well, just got some peas. I don't know what is going... Oh, well, there's a ship. Forward! We shall go! Oh, wow, got some nice little fireball thing. Okay, so let's go cinnamon roll. And panic time. Destroy all enemies and run away in fear. I can't throw my sunglasses. That is pretty sad. Forward where we go and we destroy the Goobas are invading the location. Those darn gosh moisters, they will die like the ghosts. Okay, ghost. Nice to see. Oh, so wait. Okay, so that's a refuel station. Okay, that makes sense. Because we've got... Okay, that's why they made me use, didn't mean me use Raokao, because he has health. That's kind of nice of you guys. This is starting to look kind of scary now. Whoa, and just shot a bullet out of the air, and it was sad at me. Oh, I got the power-ups, because I don't think I can blast fire flowers, so I'm just gonna run away. It's a goofy-eyed man! Always need one of these. Oh, I don't know what's that on the ground. Let's. Whoa, Jesus Christ, that shell! It had opinions. That cannot be. Destroy the world and be afraid of everything. Whoa, lasers. I don't think those should come out of guns. What's that? It's gross and icky, and I don't think I can dodge this. Chibi cow, please destroy the world for me. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Health, good. Also, fish, not as good. Ah, destroy things! Oh, why is my ship so much bigger than my location of shots? It's not good for me, but I get power up. Beardo, what are you doing here? Am I supposed to shoot at you? I don't know. Well, you make nice colors, so let's go. I don't know what I'm doing, let's go. Hater Toad, what do you know with the stove? Okay, let's breathe our fuel. Oh man, I'm kind of glad I made it here in one shot. Yo, I can go up this, your corner plant. Okay, well, I'm just trying to climb all over your lunch. Climbing, 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 yo. Oh man, it's restful time for the restful beavers. It's pretty great. I can get more power-ups here, and that's the elevator. Okay, I understand how things work. I've got a screwdriver, and I know how it works. I've got a mushroom here I can use to get a life, but you can't get both, yo. So, okay, I guess we've refueled or something. Let's back up and do the job. I'm a chipmunk and I cannot lie, and I cannot die. Hey there, Toad, how's it going? There's a sub down there. Okay, well, I guess the lair is beyond the sea of giant blue lasers. Forward we shall go, ghost man. Got off my rooftops. Just gonna trudge on forward. And we've got a power-up generator. It's pretty nice. Hey there, lasers. Oh, jeez, this looks kind of dangerous, yo. I think the safest way to go is when you go, and then you just can't get hit, yo. But that's just a little fish. We don't care about the fish. They just go and eat all the candy. Keep it for the youngins, man. Don't be a jerk. I'm like Lakitu here. Whoa, he's throwing Lakitus. That's... Can't let that happen. That's way too dangerous. Enemies should not create more enemies. Self-replication is the worst trait you could give to... Ah! You're a nice guy. That's a fish laser. Desco is eternal. Oh man, my shots don't go through the wall. So it's gonna ride down on me, so I'm just gonna have to hurry and get hit instead. And I shot my power. I'm not very bright, I don't wanna die if I can't help it, alright. But I can't help if I can't help it. And I can't go back down inside a crevice of history. So I'm just gonna have to kinda do silly things here, yo. And then hide forever! I am not latched to a clown's head, unlike what you may think. Oh no! Someone get that KATAKIS down. Wind jazz, fair enough. Don't know what's going on. No, I don't know what's going on. Toad, what's going on? Somehow I have one eye, but I can see out of both. And the evils once and for all. Sounds like a good idea, Toad. Alright, evil. Are you the evil? No, you're not. Is this the evil? I don't know. It's greening the scroll. That I know. Oh! Yes! Yes! Sure! Whatever you say! There you go, guys! I beat the key boss, only for another one to come back! Noodles useless all along! Whoa, how do I get up there? I guess I need to... Well, I guess I need your help. Thank you. Oh, jeez, so, wait, I can't jump on you. What am I supposed to do? What is going on? Oh, wait, your shootout, okay, so, the little key is shooting bigger keys. They bounce around and no one knows what's the name of my face. It's Larry. Oh, so I'm gonna have to redo all that, huh? Fair enough. Too much. Alright, Key. I should have expected this to happen, honestly. Good job not spoiling this, Talk House members, who do not have a communal name such as Talk House members. I'm gonna sit and wait for FaZe bounce around a lot. Moves around and bounces around a lot. What are you exactly? I have, like, no idea, but you're very distressing. You're throwing friends around. Urgh! Yes! You made a rrrr sound. That's good for me, right? Or so I assume. I'm just slightly panicking. Don't know what I am doing, but that is nothing new. You're making it rrrr like Mother Brain does. I hope you don't take 10 hits to kill. I suppose there's nothing much I could do about it if that was the case, yo. I'm afraid, and you are not, and that displeases me. Yes, you guys are like Paragoombas or something. Yeah, those are Paraturtles. I get it now. I've unmasked your future. It will be inside a commemorative garbage pail card. Pretty funny how that works out. By funny, I mean distressful. Jesus hell. Oh, wants to be destroyed, yo. Oh, should have kept those guys alive, though, because, yeah, they're not as in I'm not living a good life, but as in, well, whatever.
Like, I hit him, like, none, and, like, way too long.
Wow, I'm doing pretty good. What are we talking about? That's like king level of play. Okay. How's when the hard times shine? Let them roll, baby, let them roll. Call you baby because it's demeaning. Whoa! Okay, I can, like, mass murder you this way. Yes! Not taking any chances. I'm gonna lose all momentum. Oh, wait, what? Really? Oh, man, I kind of feel bad about having problems. I guess that's a pipe. Whoa! I guess that's not the real final boss. Darn. Well, look at this. What's going on here? Demo, you must shed your suit for some reason. Okay. Sounds good? Question. Oh, hey, what are you doing here? Well, outside for you, must be hungry. Feel free to eat my beet. Well, I sure ate your beet! Because I feel it in my feet! Or something. That's a door. Man! feel bad that this isn't ending the series, because it's just such a perfect end. Hey there, Toads! I did it! I did it, Toads! Whoa, you can speak! Alright! We saved the world, Toads! Rooftop Toads! All give me imaginary high fives! Freedom! I beat the key boss! I did it, guy! Oh man, you're gender non-specific demo, but that's okay! Let's try. Now Demo's just running on her own! Yes! The best last sentence. Oh, wow. Whoa, this is really fancy. Super Mario Bros. X thing. Yes, I did! Hall of Credits. Man. Is it kosher to leave the credits for next video? I mean, I do have a thing to do. Aw, oh, man. I don't know. Well, let's check out the pipe. Let's check out that pipe. Let's pipe that chick out, you know? Let's go to the bathroom, wash our hand, maybe, you know, do a little number one. And then check out at the very least. Whoa! Oh, you're the fart cat. Hooray! Hooray! Man, this is the best reward ever. Let's chew this horse. Really? 146? Turn into everything. Huh, and there's probably... Wow. Well, since that's our reward, let's go to the people to thank. Well, this is just all sorts of amazing. Hey, Discolored Ling, how's it going? There's secret storage and League on 15 to sunlight above. Oh wow. Whoa, she's jumping on her own! I guess that's what we unlock by finishing the post-game. Let's check out the credits. Ay. You guys managed to do this?! What the?! Whoa! Wait, what?! And that's... remakes are stupid! That's Yoshi Cookie Zeus level. Holy cow! That's just... know what to say. Remember how I had trouble commentating in the start of this game? That ladybug infiltrated my brain again. There's the tree of trees, trees, cat trees. How did you... That's just... And it's, there's all these parts of levels, like... Did you... How? And all these levels that I do actually remember from earlier in the game. It's like Mario 3, but different. Oh man, Sheath is gonna clobber a guy that's gonna knife a dude. Sounds like a typical Thursday. Uploaded on a Monday. Terry Von Felliday, he's actually part of the A2MT staff that used to exist. Ah, Joey, you were part of this game. Man, that's a lot of peeps when you think about it. There's a lot of names that repeat. That's still a lot of peeps. Well, now that's just too appropriate, if impossible to maybe not, actually. And there's the MISC stuff. Different things. And here's people that some people probably have issues with for some reason. Oh man, it's Cat Planet reference. This video's gonna be super long. Right, me and you, we both exist in some fashion. It's best not to ask too many questions. That's a scary ghost! It's also a scary nose! Password, those don't exist. All hail our ruler, Bowser the First! That's way too appropriate. Special thanks to the clock thing. Tell us four. Why are we thanking that guy? Man, yeah, talking time forums. This wouldn't exist if you didn't exist. Whoa! Whoa! Iris is a pumpkin face! We've learned something today. The talk house is one word and not two. Man, these are a lot better than the baked-in credits that come with the game. Ah, jeez. $149, huh? Yeah, 149. We've got one full world's left of leak to go. Looking forward to have the post game, you know, kind of utterly ruin my mojo. I really am. See you guys next time.